Here's the short video of the week. Had a windstorm come through last night, flipped the calf shelter, but that's our worst damage, and we'll take it. Some other places in South Dakota got wind speeds of over 90, so we got a small amount.